ain't never missed my cue.
On this episode of On Cue, we have with us the lead stars of Under Parallel Skies, Janella and Win. Hello, guys. All the way from Hong Kong, we're here doing a sort of a junket for your movie. Before we talk about the movie, congratulations again, Win, for winning the Rising Star Award. I saw your speech. I heard your speech. How important was this award for you?
It's very important for me because it's actually the first award for film industry for me, and I think this award will like let me keep going on working hard and developing myself.
Right. I was about to ask if did it inspire you to create more meaningful films?
Definitely. I think this is like almost the first film of my life. I think later I will try my best to make the good movie.
That's right. You started when again in the industry? 2020?
Yeah, 2020.
And now it's 4 years after you won this award. You're everywhere. I see you in different fashion shows around the world. Is this the way you envisioned your career to be?
Not really. It's something that like out of my plan, right, at all, you know, even in like fashion, in Tiffany & Co., you know, it's something that like dreams come true.
Right, you know? Right. And traveling the world.
Yeah.
It's crazy. You have so many fans from different countries.
Yeah.
Are you surprised with that fame or popularity?
Yeah, I'm so surprised. I didn't expect that I'm going to have that much fans all around the Asia,
right,
around the world. And yeah, I just want to say thank you for all the love and support.
Speaking of fans, you have lots of fans in the Philippines and they're excited for your movie with Janella. The first question is, what was your reaction when you first heard you're doing a project with a Filipino actress?
Oh, I was so excited. I was so excited because, you know, it was super challenging for me to speak English the whole time, you
right
know, even when we were filming this movie, and especially like with Janella, which she is very good at English, but me, not really good. yeah, but she helped me a lot.
Right. You know. But when you heard that it's going to be Janella, did you Google her right away? Did you check?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. What did you find out?
She's gorgeous, beautiful woman. Yeah. Yeah, and I was so excited to work with her.
Right.
At first. Yeah.
A singer and an actress.
Yes.
At the same time. How about you, Janella? When you first heard that it's going to be Win, did you Google him too?
Well, I've already heard about Win, but of course I still Googled him. Yeah.
What did you find out?
What did I find out? I actually didn't know that he was also into fashion. I knew him from the BL series,
okay,
but that's all I knew,
okay,
when I found out.
But he's a good model.
Yeah. Look at that face.
I know, right? The face card. Okay, so what made you say yes to this project?
I think it was a good opportunity for me to do some international film with international people. I think it's, yeah, the good opportunity for me.
Did you know that a lot of fans appreciate this project? Because we've been wanting to see you in a Filipino project since we met you.
Yeah.
But now you're actually doing it.
Yeah. It's like dreams come true already. You know, it's I have so many people from Philippines, and right now I'm doing some project with Filipinos, which is, I think it's like something like overwhelming.
Right. Yeah. Who broke the ice? How was the first day of meeting?
First day.
I think in Thailand.
Yeah, in Thailand, the workshop.
Who broke the ice?
Yes.
I
think it was Direk Sigrid who broke
the
ice.
Oh, yeah. That's right. Direk.
Yeah, Direk was like, she was asking us questions together until eventually we were talking.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Did you talk about fashion? Did you talk about music? Mm-hmm. Did you guys joke around?
I brought my Macarons. for the team. I think that the way I broke the ice.
I think that did broke the ice. Yeah. Was it awkward first? The first day of filming?
First day.
What was the first scene?
What was the first scene?
I think you filmed a solo scene before us together. In Peng Chau?
Oh, yeah. Yes. Yeah.
How was that? Interviewer.
I was nervous because I had to study English for more, and then I practiced a lot.
But that scene in the trailer wherein you were trying to jump and then Janela stopped you.
Mm-hmm.
How fun was that?
That was one of the last things we filmed.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Yeah.
So you were already comfortable?
Yeah.
During that scene.
Actually, when we were filming that, we were having a problem because it was raining outside.
Oh.
So the floor was wet and I had to grab him.
Mm. Okay.
And we laid down on the wet floor.
Yes.
Yeah, for that shot.
How many takes?
Around
four or five.
Four or five. Okay, that was a funny scene.
Yeah.
That was really a funny scene.
Yeah.
I think everyone was... and there was a kissing scene too.
Yeah.
How I don't know if the word is fun or how challenging was that?
It was masarap.
That's the right answer.
That was a good answer. But that was your line in the movie.
Yeah,
right? That was your line in the movie. Okay, I heard from Janela because I spoke to Janela a few weeks ago and then she told me you treated them for dinner?
Oh, yeah.
In Hong Kong?
In Thailand.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I was trying to break the ice, I was trying to talk to her more and with her team too, you know.
Right.
So I took her to a Japanese restaurant in Thailand.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are you planning to take Win out in the Philippines when he visits?
If he wasn't so busy, maybe.
Yeah.
he's so booked.
I know, booked and busy.
Yeah, that's
Win.
Good.
But of course, there are plans, right, to treat him out.
Of course,
you know, show him the Filipino hospitality.
We're just trying to find time because right now there's no time. But I would definitely if he had time.
Yeah, sure.
What are the most funny reactions from the trailers that you've read? If there are any, the teaser trailer.
You first.
Reactions. This one, the long one, or
the
teaser.
The one that just the 2 minute trailer.
The first one.
Oh, the first one.
Mm-hmm.
I think it already gives you a feeling of how the movie's gonna be. It's like very nostalgic.
Okay.
And like I said, Direct Sig has this warm feeling to her films. So I feel like the teaser captured the warmth.
Right.
Mm. For me, the teaser I think is a bit too dramatic, you know. But the long one, I think it shows more comedy part, fun part, and romance part as well.
Right.
Yeah.
What is the best part of the movie for you?
The best part, I think, when I was left alone in Peng Chau, I think it's something that I have never played before. And something that's very dramatic for me.
Right.
Yeah.
Janela, your favorite part in the movie?
The parts where we ate in the restaurant.
Why?
No, I think because we got to eat a lot of food. No, I think I really like the parts where our characters were getting to know each other.
Okay.
Because they're all very cute little moments and they show like different parts of Hong Kong. So it was fun going around.
Right. But in a nutshell, what is the movie all about?
Ooh. I think the movie, more than a romantic comedy, it's more of a romantic drama.
Okay.
And it's for my character, Iris, I'm a hotel receptionist. And I think, like I said to PressCon, a lot of OFWs will probably want to watch this, hopefully, because think they'll be able to relate. Okay. And Iris is just a girl chasing her dreams. Okay. And then eventually she doesn't expect that she's going to fall in love with Perrin, who's one of the guests at the hotel. Mm. So yeah, that's where the story goes.
For Perrin, I think Perrin like never loved someone before, like truly loved someone. But when he met Iris, and then he like truly fell in love with someone like so deeply, and then that something that break him apart.
Right. Mm. So it's like finding love in the most unexpected places and time.
Mm. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Right. I think the universe, or just like what your the movie title says,
under
you know, under
yeah.
parallel skies, you both found love.
Like, we may come from different places, but in many ways, we're just so alike.
Right. Are you excited for the Filipinos to see this film, Janela? This is totally different from your past projects.
Yeah, I'm so excited. I'm sure they are too.
Yeah.
I'm really excited.
Win.
Me too. Me too.
What, are you nervous? Cause
yeah, I'm nervous.
Tonight's the world premiere.
Yeah, it's
literally like the first time
yeah.
people are going to see it. I don't want to watch it. I told them.
Oh, you're not going to watch
I'm
it
I'm not
going to
watch
really?
It. Because I want to watch it when I'm in Manila.
Okay.
Yeah. But in your shoes right now, like, are you nervous? Are you excited? Have you seen the whole film? Not yet.
No.
Yeah, this
is the first time.
Yeah,
this is
going to
be the first
yeah.
time.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are you having sweaty palm hands now?
I already have right now.
Are you nervous?
I'm so nervous. Yeah, I'm so excited that I'm going to see this movie for the first time.
Right.
You know, because we worked so hard while we're filming. And I think it's finally come out, you know. I'm so nervous, excited.
Right. I'm just so happy for you. I'm just happy for Win Janela because I've seen him from the time he started to, you know,
yeah.
to every project that he's
yeah.
been. I'm very fortunate that I'm here again, you know, witnessing another milestone for Win. With this experience with Janela and the Filipino production, did it give you a good experience that you wanted to do more?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, I think they are very professional. And I learned how they work, how the team, the crew work while filming. And yeah, of course, if I have like new project to work with Filipino, definitely I will do.
All right. How about you? Are you willing to work more with Thai actors?
Yeah, definitely. Definitely. I want to explore. I want to grow as an actress as well. And hopefully this project marks the beginning of something.
Yeah. And I wish you all the best, Janela. Janela's having a concert. Did
yeah.
you know that?
No.
April 19, yeah.
Sample.
Ah. Here we go, the mic.
As long as he sings too.
Who's the better singer?
I think she.
Who's the better actor?
I think we both did a great job.
Who's the better model?
Win. He's a model.
He's a model. Your message to all your Filipino fans, please.
I just want to say thank you for all the love and support that you have been giving to me all the time. And I hope to see you someday in the Philippines.
All right. Janela, your message to all your fans?
First of all, I want to thank everybody who has been supporting our film. Hopefully when it comes out, we see you guys in cinemas. And I hope you get inspired and affected by our film.
All right. As we end this interview, please run down all the Filipino words that you remembered and learned while you were with Janela.
Do you remember
Let's
any?
Let's go, Win.
Masarap.
Okay. Of course. What else?
Mahaw namin kayo.
Okay.
Kita kits.
Kita kits.
Oh, what else?
What else did I teach him? I actually even don't remember what I taught you. I just kept on writing out words.
Did she teach you pogi bako?
Huh? Boki bako.
Pogi. P. Pogi.
Poki.
Bako.
Bako.
It means, am I good
am
looking?
Am I good looking?
Pogi bako.
Oo naman.
Yeah! Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
I ain't never missed my cue.